Jesus almost 4 years ago in a jail cell. I struggled deeply with addiction, depression, and anxiety, and ever since I gave my life to Jesus, it's never been the same. I have not.